So, well, let me go with one more type of problem. Look at this, the problem statement. Reduce the following function using Karnaugh map technique. Okay, this is as simple. For every question, the question will be like this only. It doesn't make much changes, okay? But look at the expression here, f of abc. When you look at the expression f of abc, obviously it's a three variable k-map. Summation. They are not specified small m, but still it's a summation is there, no? So obviously it's a sum of product. Look at the mean term 0137 plus summation d within brackets 2,5. So this is new thing. What is d now? So d refers to don't case, okay? So we normally represent d's don't case with x, okay, x mark. So 0137 are mean terms, and these two terms are we call as don't case, okay? So what is the role of this don't care? So this don't case can be considered as either zeros or ones according to our needs, okay? So look at this, I've just filled the three variable came up here, a bar b bar, a bar b, a b and a b bar, c bar c. So 0 is here, 0, 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4, this is 5, this is 6 and this is 7. 7 is there, I've written 1, 3 is there, I've written 1. 1 is there, I have written 1. 0 is there, I have written 1. Look at the don't case. 2,5. This is the second position. This is 4 and 5. This is the fifth position. So I will just write these two positions with x. So this x represents a don't case. So don't case, what it does know? We can consider these x's as either zeros or ones. Based on our needs, x can be taken it as 0 or it can be taken it as 1. For example, so look at here. First, you need to look for the remaining fill with zeros, okay? So now grouping is supposed to be done, right? First, look for the octants. Is there any possibility of octant? Is there any ones here? 1, 1. We don't have ones here. We have zeros. This can't be changed. So there is no possibility of octant now. So then we are supposed to think about a quad. So is there any possibility of a quad? See, so in any like folding or overlapping, any possibility, like here we have 1, 1, 1, but here we have x, x and 1. So what is x? X can be taken as zeros or 1 based on our needs. If I take it this x as 1, I can make it as a quad. I can make it this as a quad. If I take this x as 1, I can make this as a quad. If I make this x as 0, I am supposed to make this, this is a pair and this is a pair by overlapping, 2 pairs and 3 pairs. If I don't want to take this x as 1s, if I consider x as zeros, I can make this as a pair and this as a pair and this as a pair. That is going to generate 3 pairs, right? So by considering this x as 1, I can generate a quad. This is one quad and this is one quad. So which is better, whether to go with a quad or whether to go with a pair? So x is something like a benefit, okay? We should take the benefit of this x. So if needed, only if needed, if I take this x as 1, I can make a quad, right? So I will take a benefit of this x, I will consider this x as 1. So means no need to write this as 1, okay? I will just consider this x as 1 and I will make it as a quad. Like this. X is now 1. You can take it as 0 or 1. If you take it as 0, there is a note up, there won't be a possibility of a quad. Then you need to go with a 2 pairs. 1 pair and 2 pair and 3 pairs. By taking x as 1, I can make this as a quad. Okay, because quad is going to generate a smaller equation and the pairs is going to generate a bigger equations, right? Expressions. So by consider this x as 1, I can make this as a quad. So if I don't want to make this x as a 1, then I should have made a pair. Pair is obviously going to generate a 3 variable expression. Quad is obviously going to generate a 2 variable expression. So by considering x as zeros or 1s, so I can take a benefit of that one. So like this. So if you want to write an expression for this one. Whole thing get cancels, just C is the answer for this one. C bar C get cancels, B bar B get cancels, A bar is the answer, plus A bar is the expression for this one. Similarly, look at this. F of WXYZ, summation of M, 0, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and don't guess 2, 5, 5, and 13. Okay, so you can notice here, what is the difference? So for whichever the K-map problems you came across, there they are supposed to use A, B, C, D, but here they have used WXYZ. When they have specified WXYZ, you are supposed to make use of a WXYZ itself. You are not supposed to write it as A bar, B bar. You people will be familiar with A bar, B bar, and you will go with the A bar, B bar and fill the K-map, and you will write the expression in A bar itself, A, B, C, D, and it will be totally wrong. When they are specifically given like WXYZ, you are supposed to go with the WXYZ, like W bar, X bar, W bar, X, WX bar, Y bar, Z bar, Y bar, Z, YZ, YZ bar, like A, B, C, D, WXYZ, that's it. So these are the mean terms, 0, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12. I have filled the mean terms with 1s now. Okay, so let me concentrate on root case. 2, 5, 13, where is position 2? 0, 1, 2, 3, right? This is 2. I will write 2 as don't care. Then 5. Where is 5? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is don't care, 4, 5. And 13. This is 12, 13. This is don't care. So I'll fill the don't care now with x's. So if needed, let me take this x is equal to 1. Okay. If not needed, I don't want to take this x as 1. Okay. Let me check now. So look after, like, check for, is there any possibility of an octant? Is there any possibility of an octant now? 8 adjacent ones. So there are no 8 adjacent ones. So let me go for the quad. So by looking, but if I consider this x as 1, I can make a quad here. If I consider x as 1, I can make a quad. If I consider x as 0, so this is a pair and this will be pair. This is going to generate a 2 pairs. So rather than writing 2 pairs, I go with a 1 quad. Okay. So then is there any possibility of a quad? So we have 1 here, we have 1 here, and we have x here. Is there any possibility of a quad? By rolling, by overlapping, something like that. Check it out. Yes, we have a possibility of a quad here. So look after here. These are the edges. Oh, I've forgotten to fill the remaining columns with zeros. Okay. Is there any positive? This is 1. Okay, a squared. So if I can make this edges a squared. By consider this x as 1, I can make a quad. 1, 1, 1, 1. Can be a quad. So I consider this x as 1, I can make it this as a pair. Right. So if I don't want to consider this x as what? 0. If I want to take x as 0, then this can be a pair. This can be a pair and this can be a pair. So two pairs. So rather than writing two pairs, I have written one quad. Okay. So let me write the expression for this edges. Y bar x bar, y bar z bar. Y and y bar get cancels, z bar remains here, y bar, x bar, y, x bar, sorry, w bar, x bar, w, x bar, w bar, w cancels, x bar. So I will write it as x bar from here, z bar for this edges came in. For this quad, so let me consider this wx, wx, z, x, x bar. For this quad, you just concentrate this and this, wx and wx bar, x, x bar cancels, w from here, okay, this one, y bar, z, y bar is common, z cancels, this is y bar, plus, what is the expression for this pair, w bar, x, y cancels, z, w bar, x, z, w bar, x, W bar x said y y pair cancels, no, x z. This is the expression. Let me write. Look at here. Look at the expression. F of PQRS. First we had solved the problems like ABCD. Then we went for WXYZ. Now PQRS like PX, P bar, Q bar, R bar, S bar, like the same way I have written. These are some of the midterms and these are the don't case. I have filled the came up with the midterms. I am supposed to fill the don't case now. 2 is here. This is 2. X and 11. Where is 11? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. This is 11. So 11 should be written as X, remaining filled with zeros. Okay. So let me check. Is there any possibility of an octant? Is there any possibility of an octant now? Is there any possibility of an octant now? 8 adjacent ones, just check it out. I think no. So let me go with a quad. Is there any possibility of a quad? See, in case if rather than writing 0, if this was 1, I could have made 1 1 1. I will consider this x as 1 1 1. I will consider this x as 1 and 1. So this row and this row could have made an octant by folding like this. So this whole row could have made octant if this 0 was not there. Rather than 0, if 1 was there, I could have considered this x as 1 and this x as 1. I could have made an octant. But here it is 0. I can't change 0 to 1 now. So it's not possible. I will just make this as a quad. Okay. So then is there any possibility of extra quads now? Yes. I can make this as a quad. Okay. So we are left with this one. Can I make this as, so if I make this as quad, one more quad, is it necessary? Already this one is grouped, this one is grouped, this one is grouped. This X can be used if needed, that's it. It's just a supporting element to make a quad, to reduce the expression. If you need it, you can make use of this X. It's not compulsory that X is supposed to be used compulsorily. Okay, already this one is grouped. This X is not needed now. We have left with this one. Does this X help this one in making pair, quad or octant? No, it doesn't make any sense. So I will just make this as a pair. In case, rather than 0, if 1 was there here, I could have made a quad like this. So, but this is 0, so quad is not possible. Let me write the expression. Y is equal to, for this everything get cancels, PQ bar, for this quad, R bar S bar R bar S, S bar S cancels, R bar is there, and P bar Q bar, PQ bar, P bar P cancels, Q bar is there. I will write Q bar R bar plus, we are left with this pair, P bar Q bar, P bar Q, Q bar cancels, P bar is there, and R bar S bar, P bar R bar S bar is the expression.